If you know the history of United Way, not just in Denver, but throughout this country, you know the birthplace was right here in Curtis Park. And so my message is simply two words. Welcome home, United Way. Welcome home, United Way.
We couldn't be more happier than to have United Way here. And they are doing an incredible job bringing folks to the table to transform our community.
We want our kids getting educated, moving on, graduating from high school, moving on to college, and then coming back to their communities to make their communities stronger.
This building that we are standing in front of was built with the love of a city and a state that believes in creating opportunities for everyone. But the greatest team of all, who truly gave their heart, is the PCL Project Crew, who has been on this site every day since we put a shovel in the ground. So now it is my incredible honor to ask PCL, will you please cut the ribbon?
What it means to live united is to live a life of integrity.
Focus on the collective good.
Living together, loving together.
You know, living united is giving back. And we're so happy and so excited to be a part of this incredible project.
To everyone that believes in Mile High United Way, gives of their time, gives of their dollars, thank you. This night is for you.